India wicketkeeper Rishabh Pant took a stunning catch diving to his left in the second session of day 2 in the India vs England second test match at the M.A. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. Pant's superb catch sent back England batsman Ollie Pope as India tightened their grip further on the match. Pant, who is often criticized for his glove work behind the stumps, tried to prove a point by holding on to that excellent catch off Mohammad Siraj's first ball of his spell. It happened in the 39th over of the England innings when Siraj strayed down the leg side but got the ball to bounce slightly more than what Pope expected. The England number 6 lost control and ended up getting a glove. Pant took one step towards his left and dived full length to grab the ball on his left hand. When he made contact with the ground, it just appeared to slip out of his grasp, but he managed to hold on to it to complete a brilliant catch. Meanwhile, Rishabh Pant has been on song with the bat and in tune behind the stumps as well. Pant's hilarious banter, which has been caught on stump microphone, has kept everyone entertained in the India-England Test Series. News Desk.